Well, it's the beginning of another week, and let's see how far I get today. I'm sorry, I thought I had the camera on. I guess I didn't. I took off his right arm, or left arm, because I'm going to reposition that. I had to be careful because that left arm is part of his integral body structure. Moved him a little closer to the shoulder of the horse on the back because he'd be sliding forward a little bit. And I'm going to start filling in the body a little bit. It looks a mess right now, but it'll be fine after a couple minutes here. I will probably have to cut these braids away for now and put them back on later. I'm putting just a little bit of a twist in his body, like his hips are going this way and his upper body's going this way a little bit, just to show some kind of movement caused by the horse's movement. This hand's going to have the reins. So gonna plot out the other arm real quick. Yeah, I like that a lot better. All right, that's gonna be it for today. I'll bring back come back tomorrow. I'm going to decide what I'm going to be putting on him and stuff like that. I want to work on the body a little bit more, obviously. Like I said, I'll pick it up tomorrow. I'm going to go ahead and cut these braids off for now, only because I don't want to wreck them. And I'm going to put them in a drawer over here, right there. But for now, I don't need them on there. I don't want to wreck them while I'm working on the body of the warrior. I went ahead and decided to put the head back on the body now, before I went any further on the headdress, because it's got to react to the body, and that's why I did that. And I don't know which, you know, direction I'm going to be putting his head. More than likely like that. Maybe a little bit more like that. I don't know. But we'll pick this up tomorrow and see where we get. All right.